Look, man, when you see something...
And it doesn't look right.
Imagine you're at a party.
Do you see someone who may have had too much to drink? Is someone paying her unwanted attention or isolating her from her friends?
What would you do?
When you see a risky sexual situation, it's time to step up and step forward. Bystander intervention can stop sexual assault before it happens.
You can choose to step up in a way that feels right for you.
You can step up and be direct.
You can ask if the victim needs help.
Hey, are you okay? Or can I give you a ride home?
If you know the perpetrator, ask him or her to leave the potential victim alone.
Hey man, she looks drunk. You need to back off.
You can step forward and create a distraction.
Strike up a conversation. Don't I know you? I think you're in my history class.
Or, you guys want to order pizza?
Creating a distraction gives people the chance to cool down or even walk away.
Maybe you don't think you have the power or the skills to manage the situation. You can step up and call for help.
In that case, engage more allies, like a mutual friend or the party host.
Remember, step forward safely, for your sake and for the person you want to help.
The goal of bystander intervention is always to keep the problem from escalating.
When you choose to be an active bystander, you become part of the solution.
Let's all step up and step forward. Everyone needs to show up to prevent sexual assault.